He connects the amplifier to the audio control system, and then he wires the computer to the router. He hooks up a communication system that passes information between all the devices in the jukebox. And he installs a transformer for the speaker system. Now the jukebox is ready for the showpiece, that light-studded door with the touchscreen. He screws the door's long hinge to the cabinet.